Well, 5 minutes late, we're kicking off at Tannadice, and very lucky to have a match at all, because it wasn't until 2:27 that referee Bob Wilson decided that the ground was put for play. It seemed to be very much a touch-and-go decision, and several of the Dundee side are wearing basketball boots as United kick up the hill towards Dense Park. United side, Mackay, Miller and Briggs, Wood, Smith and Gillespie. Seaman, Bergen, there's a chance right away. A very bad pass back on this ground. Briggs getting his keeper in all sorts of trouble. I'll give the United side again. Mackay, Miller, Briggs, Wood, Smith and Gillespie. Seaman, Berg, Scott, Roland, Jim McLean. And oh, a wild shot as a Pete Gosmundrum goal kick. Seaman, Berg, Scott, Roland and Wilson. The Dundee side, Donaldson, R. Wilson and Houston. Murray, Easton, Alex Stewart, Bryce, McLean, Sammy Wilson, George McLean and Mackay outside left, 12th man Scott. And that looked a free kick, yes, Scott taken in midair there. Seaman decides to leave it for Miller, giving him the orthodox free kick. United move up. Nice look by Wilson. And hooked away. Will it go for a corner? No, just shot. Rollins, who came from Cowdenbeat as a fullback. Not a very good cross, but to get a corner out of it. Shot. Good shot from Wilson. Good door. Neatly taken by Donaldson. Jim McLean. Just ahead of Wilson and caught by Donald Mackay. George McLean. Good interception. Back to Jim McLean. Almost winning that jump. George McLean. Stevie Murray. Good play by Murray. One of the best young wing-backs in Scotland, this man. And a good cross. And deflected by Wilson Wood over his own crossbar. Murray well deserving that round of applause. Formerly of Dublin and Clyde. Take the corner kick right footed. It's a good one. Nice flick by Wilson. Taken off the line. Mackay. Mackay held as he was going through. Free kick in the edge of the box. McLean and Stewart. Oh, it's a good shot. Straight to the keeper. Very good save. Powerful shot. Wilson Wood, but far ahead of where Berg would have been. Smith hooks it away. Mackay almost intercepting, not quite. Miller, long ball down the centre. Goalkeeper's ball. McLean hooked away just to Bryce. Bryce does well to bring it out of the air. He is giving the defence time to regroup rather. And this time Bryce again. And Briggs lifts it out of play. Coming up almost for the half hour now, about 28. Nice look by George McLean, he gets it again. Oh, just over the bar, good move by Dundee. there. Just stopped in time, yes, it wasn't out. Roland pushes it, Murray gets a knock in the face there. And Donaldson! Donaldson bumps Davy Wilson, and Wilson goes down as if a six-ton truck had struck him. And the referee is quite unimpressed. He says that wasn't a penalty either. Dundee then, who had perhaps slightly the better of the first half, although no goals were scored, kick up the slope at Tannadice in this second half. And considering the pitch, which is very tricky, it was a good first half. I'm sure we'd have had two or three goals, except that at the crucial minute, players just could not keep their footing. Young Mackay at outside left for the D had a very quiet start, but in the last 10 minutes or so before half-time, he was beginning to make his presence felt. Seaman, chance for Gillespie, but sorry, for inside left, Roland that was, but he spins a shot over the bar. Does well to divert it back to him, and it's a useful clearance by Steve Murray to his own Scott. Riggs, good ball. Riggs receiving from Westman. Chance, and over. Donaldson threw himself out. Scott had to lift the ball. He lifted it over Donaldson, but over the bar too. Up, I would have thought, but play goes on. Dennis Gillespie, that's a good ball beyond Easton. Chance, and again a good save by Donaldson. Scott went tearing in. Good turn there. Seaman, Roland, and it's Donaldson's. Well snatched, well snatched. Guy going in just in case, but it looks a full on hole. Wood. Stewart. Wilson didn't do well to do much with that. His namesake can though. McLean. Wood. It's a useful ball. Easton heads it away. Baird, a bit lumbering there. Davy Wilson, this must be almost the last attack of the game. Roland. Time on the stroke of time now, and there goes the whistle. Neither side has scored, and the Tayside derby ends in a goalless draw.